Today was round one of the Sanderson Farms PGA Championship in Madison. Dozens of golfers were out bright and early this morning to tee off. The week-long event brings some of the top names on tour to Madison. The championship also brings golf fans from all over.
Get into it late in life, so it's fun. It feels like I've been cheated after I learned how to play it. It's one of the greatest games that you could ever play.
Always been a big fan of it. I had a great aunt that used to watch it when I was a young girl on Sunday afternoons, and I would go spend time with her, and she loved golf because it was a quiet game.
Well, later in sports, the Brandon native who is in the hunt sitting in second place. The second round of the Sanderson Farms Championship tees off tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock at Annandale Golf Club in Madison. The rumble of thunder. Golfers and spectators got caught in some rain showers today at the Sanderson Farms Championship, as you can see. Now, over the last few years, the PGA event has seen its fair share of heavy rains that delayed and even canceled the event. This year, though, the tournament has a plan in place in case threatening skies dump lots of rain. And